Leave a like on the video in the next 5 seconds, or else this Christmas, Santa will only bring you the Lego City Construction Bulldozer Building Set 60252 and not the Lego City 60179 Ambulance Helicopter 190 Piece Building Toy Set.
Bruh.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to a highly intellectual, completely unironic video. Today, we're going to be taking a look, or more so, a deep dive, into the most infamous character in history, Santa Claus. Now, you may be thinking, Santa? What makes him such a horrible person? Well, allow me to explain. There are pieces of evidence that I have taken the time to gather in order to showcase some of Santa's most shady moments. Let's jump right in. Exhibit A. Santa Claus is notorious for his gift-giving to little children. However, beneath the mirage there lies an appalling fact. Undisclosed to parents and children around the world, Santa rarely brings the items that children actually want. Take A Christmas Story, for example. Ralphie meets Santa at the mall, and Santa reveals his plot to get Ralphie a football for Christmas. But in reality, Ralphie wants a BB gun. Santa declines his request by telling him, "You'll shoot your eye out."
Bruh.
Exhibit B. Santa is scary. There is nothing scarier than a 7'5" scary man that sneaks into your house once a year. How has he not been charged with breaking and entering? I mean, just take a look at the muscles on this fella, are you kidding? Also, kids start crying just by looking at this guy. Santa Claus dresses in almost all red, and red is a scary color. You know who else is scary in red? The devil himself. Exhibit C, his beard is fake. Exhibit D, Santa starts with the letter S, and if we take a look at a map, there are 4 cardinal directions, and only one of them corresponds with that letter, south. However, Santa still claims that he lives in the North Pole. This, of course, makes no sense, because the North Pole is uninhabitable. Santa actually lives near the South Pole, proving that he is a liar. Exhibit E. Santa actually uses computer graphics effects to make it appear that he is flying in a sleigh, when really, he is using fishing line to hold it up. The reindeer aren't pulling the sleigh either because reindeer can't fly. How does the sleigh move then? Santa, with his nose so bright, pulls it himself. That's right, Rudolph is a hoax. Yet another lie from old Saint Nick. Looking at Santa's history is like looking at a jigsaw puzzle. When you line all the fragments up just right, you start to see a much clearer picture. Hopefully, after watching this video, you now understand that Santa is not only a felon, but a scary one. He has psychologically tormented at least a few children and given millions more false hope. He has been untruthful and deceitful to everybody and refuses to appear in any court of law. And above all that, Santa Claus is definitely on the naughty list. Like and subscribe. #CancelSanta.